story of Oreo. First, they add water, cocoa powder, vanilla oil, and salt. Then they add ice. After that, a person takes a shovel and puts the dough onto a conveyor. The dough moves into a huge oven. The oven bakes it, and the dough goes around inside it for 5 minutes or so. Then it goes under this huge fan so it could dry more. After, they put the cream on with the machine. Then you have your finished product. Like, oh.